Hello Ravi.
Hi.
First of all, a very warm welcome to our show.
Thank you. Oh, I felt that it was quite energizing.
Okay.
Of course, Shan's performance earlier today really woke the audience up, really awesome. And even Dr. Velumani's talk, I personally found a lot of learnings that I could take out. Primarily the whole passion that he had behind what he's built for himself, his company, his employees, you know, some of the one-liners that he left us with. Hilarious guy, very, very inspiring. So, I mean, I'm loving the vibe at Goa Fest. I think the biggest thing I'm realizing is that, you know, each one of us have our own, category view, a customer view, a landscape, you know, a certain segment that we operate in. But the challenges are not that uncommon. The challenges are quite commonly shared, right? So to some extent, whether it was Dr. Velumani talking about thyrocare, or whether it was some of my colleagues from the e-commerce side of the industry talking about their challenges, it all boils down to what we truly believe at Amazon, which is to be customer obsessed and to start customer backwards and try and build whatever product offering brand that you build basis what you learn about the customer. So I think that's one of the things that again got reinforced today. I wouldn't want to comment on that. I think as far as the evolution is concerned, we feel very excited about the opportunity in India.
Absolutely.
Right. There is a great degree of adoption happening. People are taking on to technology. People are taking on to the internet. People are recognizing that hey, they don't have access to a lot of selection in a lot of smaller towns in India. With an Amazon like marketplace, selection is a great advantage. Is a big leveler. So today you could be in South Mumbai and have access to the best of brands and products. You could be in upcountry Maharashtra in Ichalkaranji, for example, and you could actually have the access that a South Bombay customer has as well, right? So just from a selection standpoint, there is a great leveling effect that happens when you have access to technology and the selection that it can bring to you. The other thing that we are realizing is that it's not just about buying and selling that is happening in a very dramatically disrupted or a new way. It's also about the way people are consuming content, right? And therefore, from our point of view, Prime Video is seeing great adoption. We were actually positively surprised by the response we got with the launch of Echo devices and Alexa in India, right? We had not even seen the kind of demand or expected to see the kind of demand that we have seen in the first year as far as those devices are concerned. So we are like super excited, super charged up with the opportunity that India presents. And like we keep reminding ourselves day in and day out that if we execute well, it's simply day one for us in India. I think it touches upon a couple of facets about Indian customers. Firstly, all of our campaigns are, the reason why you mentioned what you mentioned, that people vibe with it, people connect with it, is because they are all rooted in Indian insights, right? Whether it was Aur Dikhao, which talked about selection in a very Indian connected way, or it was Apni Dukaan, which tried to build trust with Amazon, right? And in its own, again, very Indian, very earthy, very connected to the soil kind of a way. This one is all about the fact that often customers, don't really believe the kind of price points that we have available for our customers, right? They carry this notion in their heads that, hey, this must be a very high-priced set of selection available online, which is not the case at all.
Correct.
And therefore, we picked on this very, again, Indian insight about whenever you find a quality product, it is often, found that customers ask each other, hey, I love the t-shirt you're wearing, aapne kahan se liya,
kitne mein liya,
right? And that's really the insight with which we crafted the campaign. It essentially speaks to the kind of selection we have available to our customers, all the way from, say, below 100 rupees price points, all the way up to 100,000 rupees. And that's the kind of price range that we have. It is also, in some sense, an indirect, reference back to the quality of the product that you get.
Absolutely. Yeah?
You ask this often when you see a product that you like.
Yeah.
It's not just the value you want to check, but the fact that the product is also a great product. So it in some sense talks about both the quality of the product and the selection, as well as the prices at which the selection is available on our marketplace.
Thanks a lot, Ravi. That was a really interactive session. Thanks a lot for your time.
Thank you for having me.